माय नेम इज डॉक्टर दीपक केलकर. आई एम ए साइकियाट्रिस्ट, हिप्नोथेरेपिस्ट, सेक्सोलॉजिस्ट एंड डी एडिक्शन स्पेशलिस्ट, प्रैक्टिसिंग इन महाराष्ट्र अकोला सिटी. वी हैव टू हॉस्पिटल्स हियर, आउट ऑफ विच इन वन हॉस्पिटल वी कीप पेशेंट्स विथ रिलेटिव्स, साइकियाट्रिक पेशेंट्स और मेंटल पेशेंट्स विथ रिलेटिव्स वी कीप एंड ट्रीट देम. एंड वी हैव अनदर हॉस्पिटल फॉर साइकियाट्रिक इलनेसेस एंड फॉर एडिक्शंस वेयर वी कीप पेशेंट्स विदाउट रिलेटिव्स. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक टू यू अबाउट फोबियाज. इट्स अ साइकोलॉजिकल इलनेस एंड पीपल सफर अ लॉट ड्यू टू द फोबियाज. फोबिया इज एक्सेसिव फियर विच इज आउट ऑफ प्रोपोर्शन. सी देयर आर नॉर्मल फियर्स पीपल सफर फ्रॉम विच आर वेरी नॉर्मल. एक्चुअली दे आर नॉट सफरिंग बट दे आर नॉर्मल फियर्स, लाइक फियर ऑफ से क्रॉसिंग द रोड. इट इज जस्ट फियरफुल, सो विथ सम बडीज हेल्प वी कैन क्रॉस द रोड. और दे हैव गॉट फियर ऑफ से गोइंग अलोन इन द नाइट और फियर ऑफ ड्राइविंग. सो दे हैव गॉट स्मॉल स्मॉल फियर्स दैट और दोज फियर्स दे डोंट इनकैपेसिटेट देम. बट सम फियर एंड सम फियर्स आर वेरी नेसेसरी ऑल्सो. लाइक वेन आई एम ड्राइविंग ऑन अ हाईवे एंड इफ आई एम नॉट अफ्रेड ऑफ एनीथिंग आई मे मीट विद एन एक्सीडेंट बिकॉज आई एम नॉट having any fear, I will drive rash. And some fears which are without any basis and they are hampering day-to-day activity. So they are excessive fears, hampering day-to-day activities, and people avoid then those fears or those fearful situations. Like the fears are like going in lift. He cannot go in the lift because he is afraid that he may die in the lift. Fear of going into shopping places like malls. Fear of going into marketplaces. Fear of crossing the road to the extent that they just avoid crossing the road. They just don't go and cross the road at all. And that is why they don't go out of the house even. So fear of crossing the road. Fear of closed spaces. You know that like they can't sit at a place where it is like which is closed. Fear of sitting alone in the house. Fear of journey in the train or in the bus. They can't go in the bus or in the car. So these people who are suffering, they have not traveled from like many years into the car or train or bus. They just sit at home. These people, they have got fear of like driving or fear going to the open spaces or fear of going to the heights. Like they cannot go to the terrace. And they are so afraid that they start avoiding all these places. There are some small fears like fear of dog or fear of cat, you know, or fear of small animals. But these fears, you know, like they are normal fears, considered as normal, and they don't hamper the day-to-day activity. But the phobias are those fears which are very excessive and people are incapacitated due to those fears. They just cannot live a normal life. Like they can't go out of the house, they are just sitting in the home, they cannot sit alone in the house, they can't travel, they can't go to the job, and their life is very miserable. So these fears, you know, like they can't go into the cinema halls or any shopping mall, they can't appear for any interview, or they don't have any stage daring, they cannot talk confidently anywhere, and they're actually their life, you know, their life has come to a standstill. As if now they can't live anymore. Just they are eating and sleeping at home and can't go anywhere. So these are the phobias. Some phobias like social phobias. Social phobias, people don't go to the places like ceremonies, marriage ceremony or in receptions or any party. They just can't attend. They just don't go out of the house. So they can't attend any function. So then they gradually become secluded. They become alone. They don't meet anyone, so nobody comes to them for meeting, and then their life is really miserable. What to do about that? How to treat? Treatment is progressive relaxation techniques. I treat with progressive relaxation techniques where people, I teach people how to relax and how to go into the deeper and deeper state of relaxation. Then I treat people with hypnotherapy where people are hypnotized, and in hypnotic trance, they are asked to visualize that they are in that particular situation where they are fearful, where the phobia is there. So they are asked to visualize those fearful situations They are completely, totally relaxed in the place, in my clinic, and then they are asked to visualize all those fearful situations. So it's a hypnotherapy plus visualization technique is there. Then we ask them to having graded type of approach. Suppose the person is having a fear of driving a car or going into the car. Then we ask them, okay, you see the picture of car first. Then you just see the car, stand away from the car and just look at the car. Then after 2-3 days, go near to the car, touch the car and stand there. Then after 2-3 days, just sit in the car and come back. Then another after 2-3 days, sit in the car for some time. Then after a few days, sit in the car and drive for some small distance, you know, and then come back. So in a gradual way, he is exposed to the fearful situation and the fear disappears, phobia disappears. But if some people they come, like tomorrow is my interview, or tomorrow I have to go to the marriage function, marriage ceremony, and I must go, like I don't have any choice. People are just forcing me what to do. So for immediate relief, we give medicines. So medicines are there, you know, which are anxiolytics, and we prescribe medicines so that the person can face those fearful situations. Because in the like when they are exposed to that fearful situation, they have got palpitation, they have got tremors, perspiration, they are so fearful, they are restless, you know, they are tossing, moving from here and there, and they just try to run away from the place. So if we give medicine for that particular time, so they are quiet and relaxed with medicines, and then they can face the situation, they can live a normal life then. So with the treatment and with medicines, people can live a normal life. All those patients who are suffering can live a normal life. So there are so many people around you. You might be knowing them. Please suggest this video so that they can see the video and watch the video and take treatment from a nearby psychiatrist. Or if you don't have, still you share this video on your WhatsApp group, on your Facebook group, so that it reaches to those people who are suffering from this type of illness. Because people don't tell outside. Like the person who came today to me, he says, I have not told anyone that I have got these fears, but I avoid. So people wonder, why is secluded? Why is not coming to the ceremony? Why is not coming to the function? And he doesn't tell that I am suffering from this phobic illness. So please circulate this video to so many people, so that those people will see the video and take their treatment. So thank you very much. If you like this video, please like, subscribe and share. Thank you.